say was yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. Who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions. I'm meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
John, for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be.
We'll keep bringing in supplies until the last possible moment.
We free our our souls from the burden of their sin. That is what I'm offering.
I hate that we have to brute force it. I don't want to hurt him. I know, brother. These are my sins,
God. I will save you. That's right. I will help you. Confess.
You collapse, cunt? These folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put them through. Exactly. They'll come to
This is gonna hurt!
I want to thank John for purging me of my sin. Was grace.
Last line of defense.
Keep it down.
I'll make every shot count.
Calm down. Let's pay for them.
Our souls.
Darkest fears.
I know your sin. It drives your every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So, I'll indulge you, become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Elevator door closing. Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father. Let them feast on their sin. Let them choke on it. Bathe in your sin so that you may see how futile your efforts are. Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father. Your sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing? Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. That is the power of yes. There's nothing more you can do here, deputy. I'll come for you when you're good.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. I figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.